Here with Jose Arambula. He's a professional fighter. He's 4-0, and he is training alongside one of the best fighters on the planet, Saul Canelo Alvarez, and we caught up with him. Who's your favorite fighter?
Saul Alvarez.
Why?
Speed, power, movement. He's got it all.
So how exciting was this for you, this whole experience?
Man, just out of this world. You can't put it into words.
And September 14 will be here very soon. What do you think about that fight?
It's going to be an amazing night.
What are you trying to do?
I'm putting over the
ball. Let's see if you can do it.
It's wet.
What's it like to train with Canelo? Inspiring?
Dream come true.
You ran this morning with them, early in the morning. Mm-hmm. Their work ethic is there?
Oh, yeah. Top of the line.
So you're excited about September 14, Jose?
Oh, yeah. Very excited. Can't wait to see the result.
Are you going to be playing a part of Floyd a little bit?
No.
No, just being yourself?
Yeah.
When you first heard that you'll be training with Canelo, what went through your mind?
Just the chance that it was even possible. I was excited.
You're from Chicago?
From Chicago.
Where are your parents from?
My dad's from Guadalajara. My mom's from Chicago.
And how did you end up with the camp here?
Showed up basically at Chappell's door. And told him I wanted to train with the best.
Yeah. What would you tell your family and friends back home if they're watching this right now? You're here in California, you're working with Canelo.
To be praying for me, that's all. Wish me luck.
You're 4-0 as a fighter. You have your whole future ahead of you.
Oh, yeah.
There you have it. Look out for Jose for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Black reporting.